Ikkyo Nikyo.
Think about stirring the pot. Draw to your center. Draw to your center. Draw to your center. And then up. But you got to step at a 45. Forward drop point. Yeah, just at a 45. Like this forward drop point right here. There it is.
Boom.
It's ready. Just achieve your grab. Set it up.
You also break your pinky if you miss.
And then that you can get the pressure point on the back of the finger. Here, the index finger and the palm, and that's what the pinch is. Make it
excruciating. So he goes, okay then. He goes,
if you want to. There's also a point inside the thumb.
Remember, because he's a celebrity, they're cool. And he goes, what would you use? And I said, hammer fist. All day, every day. So he goes, hammer fist. And this is a video. What are you going to do?
So when you get there, you can do a drawing key.
You're a professional, and you don't know how to
do it. You can do a drawing key when you get there.
I'll invite you to the video. You can show me some copies of the video.
You can do a drawing key where I draw to my
first,
like a mind. So I'm drawing this way, and I'm going this way at the same time. So these connect, locking his key right here.
So I went in there and I said, first thing I do, first of all,
I'm going to go all the way down. And then I can take this, and I can go Sankyo pin if I want to. Or pin him up.
Oh, yeah, just pin him up.
So here's the problem.
Oh, God.
So connecting key energy is powerful stuff. If you have the Ikkyo pin too, I'll show you both of those today. Those are super powerful. Great for you.
Just like this, hammer. Right?
Do the connecting keys. I think once you stir the pot,
you punch, boom, boom.
Stir the pot, stir the pot.
So then he goes
up to a 45, and then this ramps around. You think waterfall over. This goes forward, and this draws towards your center as you move your rear away. Through your center to your lower down.
Very powerful.